America, in my opinion, is the prison house of nations. It rings with the sound of truth to me. But let's let the numbers tell the tale. Now, if we were to count all of the people in U.S. prisons and jails, we would account for almost a quarter of the world's prisoners. The actual figure comes to 23% of the world's incarcerated, from a country with a mere 5% of the world's total population. Not since Rome have we seen such a fever for imprisonment. So there's a reason I've called it the Prison House of Nations. Because it is.
Potential soldiers of cannon fodder for your war, the poor of the world.
Good job.